Hi, this screencast is about daily reporting features of WMS panel. Most popular report is a daily stats, which has a chart and a table data. First, it's a connection count. There's total count and count per each protocol which Wowzer supports. It's Microsoft Smooth Streaming, then Apple HLS or Cupertino, also Adobe HDS or San Jose, and then RTSP and RTMP. Playtime is presented with total playtime and average playtime. One of the most important metrics is traffic. We show incoming and outgoing traffic along with the lost traffic considered by Wowzer. We also track peak bandwidth, both incoming and outgoing. The chart page shows the same basic metrics. We can enable and disable any chart. You can select any date range to report. You can also export this report into a CSV file containing raw data. Timing metrics may be extended with duration metrics. Each time interval has a number of corresponding connections, so you can see how many views were made during each interval. It also has its chart with all intervals and metrics. Each day has its combined summary, including all the listed parameters and also a geo report. Besides day summary, geolocation reporting is available as a separate report for a given date range. It contains a world map and a list of countries with cities of visits. Daily stats reports may be used for seeing general overview of your media consumption as well as for charging your clients. But that's a topic for another screencast.